Hello? Guys? Not a voice game, bro. Okay. Okay, so today we're playing the Mimic, and as you can see, two of us play Roblox and the other doesn't. So me and Mandy here play Roblox. I was recommended. Okay, we're playing the Mimic. So this is a horror game that I was recommended by a friend, and I've heard a lot about it. And we're too cheap to actually buy a horror game. So this is what we've settled with, I guess.
Because we haven't gotten paid in a month.
We haven't gotten our jobs. We're actually being held hostage. We don't get paid. We don't actively get paid for our jobs. So. All right, so on the left here, this person right here, this is Mandy. You guys know her from Pixelmon, and then Devin is the emo bear. That, by the way, guys, have in mind, she spent all her earnings on that outfit. So let's just keep that in mind throughout this. Okay, where are you guys? I already lost you.
I'm at the same place, dude. Me and Mandy have just been standing here.
Okay, guys, I'm just saying, I don't know where you are. Like, I lost you. I walked away. I walked away 2 feet, and you guys are just gone. Just a warning. This is really scary. 100% fail. 10% pee their pants kind of shit. So if you're that kind of 10%, you might want to. Devin, just get off my screen, bro. You guys are kind of close right now.
Wait, how do we? Okay.
Is this the hard game? It's just you guys doing this? Okay, wait, okay. So, let's see.
Guys, should I do normal or nightmare?
Or we're going to get everything. We're going to get everything sorted and then come back. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, guys.
We're in.
We're starting.
That took 8 hours of preparation. And we're finally in. It's currently like 11 p.m. So hopefully that'll help with the effect of like
10.
No. It's 11. 10. Trust me, guys. Yeah, you should. Sorry about my light in down here. This is probably gonna ruin the effect.
Oh God, it's so loud.
Sorry, guys. It's a little loud, guys.
guys, it's at the lowest volume. Guys, it's so loud. Guys, it is so loud.
Skip it, please. Dude, Press space. Okay, we just got back from the hospital after our eardrums were blown out. Okay, where are you guys? Well, okay.
I don't have. Wait, are you guys playing in the dark or?
No, yo, I'm not. Just for the viewer's sake. Okay, I don't even know the plot of this. Maybe we should have been a little more well prepared.
Guys, this is really scary.
Okay, shut up for 1 second. Guys, Seek out a book.
Scared.
Okay, guys, we need to find a book. Scared. I'm saying this closet has something in it. Okay, I was wrong. Control to crouch? How does that help us? There's nothing to crouch. Ew! I saw my legs, bro. What is that? Ew!
Hey, guys.
Ew, wait, what do I look like?
Ew, why do you look like that?
Guys, why is this?
Wait, crouch. So crouch, Mandy. Mandy, crouch. I want to see what she looked like. That's actually how I crouch in real life, so it's understandable.
Really?
So how does this work? I'm kind of dumb. Like, I don't understand. Oh, okay.
How do you get out of this room?
Guys, you have to find the book.
Okay, guys.
Ooh.
Find a book. I'm assuming you have to crouch because it said to crouch. Down here, guys.
Okay.
Guys, it's definitely down here, guys.
Under this
seat. Yeah, I actually have no clue what we're doing.
No, you just...
Okay, let's open this door. Here, guys, come in.
Oh, seek out a book.
Guys. Okay, this is...
Guys, just kind of...
Oh, someone left ketchup. Hello?
Oh my god, that scared me so bad!
What?
The thunder! Didn't you guys hear that?
I heard it, but I just didn't react.
Dude, that like went ringing in my ears.
Okay, somebody spilled their freaking ketchup from their sandwich all over here.
Yeah.
I'm sure it's fine.
Guys, wait for me, guys.
Wait, I'm why are you guys going so slow? How do you even manage to... Wait, can I open this?
There's a room.
I don't think I can open it. Oh, you can open it?
Okay. Yeah.
There's more ketchup.
Dude, there's more ketchup and there's these like weird white things. What even is that? So we're looking for a book right now?
Yeah.
Whose book is it? Like, why? Can we just not? Like, what would they do if we just didn't? You know what I'm saying?
No, we need to find a book.
Okay, so let's say theoretically... theoretically, if we were to go this way, I think it's just gonna be the longest possible. Okay, I don't like this. It's too dark over here, guys. It's starting to get way too dark.
Yo, there's some stairs.
Hold up, there's a room here. This gotta be sus. What is in here? Just some towels.
Pretty cool room.
I feel like we're not supposed to be in here. This poor person's house, bro. They're just like, is this your house, Mandy? Actually.
Oh, guys, there's another.
Bro, where'd you leave your book? Okay, go up the stairs. Come here. I feel like the higher
room here.
Dude, I don't know what's going on because it keeps like.
Another room. It's just more scrolls.
Okay.
Oh, it's on books.
So what is this? It's in Japanese. Does anyone here speak Japanese?
No.
Me.
Oh, okay.
Konnichiwa,
what is that say?
Senpai Andy-san.
I'm gonna kill myself after that. That was the worst thing I've ever heard. Okay, guys. Actually, this house feels really, like, hashtag cozy, if you feel me on that one, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, guys, yeah, this demon over here is really cozy, like...
Dude, is her book in here? Dude, how did they lose their book so badly in this mansion? Just, bro, it's completely empty.
Oh, but there's a bottom drawer!
Guys, there's something over here, guys.
What do you mean?
I'm usually really bad with horror games. I feel like I'm just... I see red writing over here. Come here. Is that red writing? I can't even see. Stop. There's gonna be a jump scare. I can already sense it.
It says rooms with something will protect you. Oh, with this. This, like, string.
Oh.
Shiminawawa. Yeah, that's right.
Did you guys hear that?
No.
Oh, yo, the book.
Okay, I'm reading it, guys. I'll read the story.
It,
wait, what? Oh.
Oh,
I read it though.
The rats are poisoned by the well. For her to consume, you must ring a bell.
Yo, that's kind of bars though.
Yo.
Go think.
What are we? Bruh. Do we have to find poison?
Is that what it's saying?
For
we have
her
to ring a bell.
No, we need to ring a bell.
Didn't we see a gong somewhere?
No, I'm assuming we just have to keep going this way.
No, dude, it says for you to consume, you must ring a bell.
What does that even- I don't want to consume some rats. I don't even understand what that means.
Are you sure you don't want to consume rats?
Do you guys
hear
the
I'm
heartbeat?
Sure. Yeah, I do. I'm kind of trying to ignore it at this point.
I tried to ignore it. Oh, there's another safety door.
Open it, please, just in case. Guys.
Are you sure these are safety doors? Because I don't feel very safe.
I feel
yeah,
safe.
Yeah, they seem exactly the same.
Dude, every time we went into one of these rooms, it hasn't done anything. It's literally...
This is a pretty large house.
Yeah, bro. Come on, stop misplacing crap in your mansion. Oh, God, there's a shrine or something.
I'm not a fan of this.
Come over here.
Is that a fish?
Guys, there's pillows. Oh, it's a little campfire. I get it. We're just supposed to chill then.
Guys, the heartbeat is really loud.
No, it's okay. That's actually just me. I'm just... Oh my god! Yeah. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what just happened?
Guys, I just died.
What just occurred?
Guys, what? I'm spectating.
What just occurred? But like, where did she even come from, though?
Dude, we can't even run. She, like, outruns us.
She's literally, it's literally Sonic the Hedgehog versus me. Like, I can't do anything, you know? What was the content? Like, how do we avoid that from happening? You know what I mean?
Well, I just ran into the room with the thing. With the safety
Are
thing.
You still alive?
No, I died after you all died because I didn't see a point.
Okay, so...
We all died?
That was a really good experience, guys.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to know which mode I chose?
Nightmare.
No.
Easy.
You got to be normal. Kidding me. That was normal? We lasted 2 minutes in normal. Guys, I'm starting to think this isn't the game for us.
Okay, guys, let's play again.
We got a little more experience now. So.
Dude, that was like 2 minutes of experience.
We're kind of smarter now.
Dude, that didn't even scare me as much as I thought it did. I was just like, bro. Because I don't want to scream. My dad is like probably trying to sleep, and I'm just like, My heart just stops a little bit and I stand there. So I'm not the best person to watch the perspective of, I feel. Okay, can this, like, not? It's too loud.
I know.
Guys, I know, are you bro. Still there? I kind of can't hear anything. The voices are
me
coming.
Neither.
The voices, they're back.
Dude, what?
Oh, what?
Guys.
Where are we?
Devin.
Did you choose a different one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Because I actually hated the other one, so. Okay, guys. I think we should get some coffee before Oh, I actually can't leave. Okay.
To the office. We have to go to the office.
Okay, where is that? Guys, once again, who speaks Japanese other than konnichiwa? Andy-san. Guys, I'm gonna need some knowledge above, anime dialect, please. Dude, this man's office is so mysterious. Where even is it?
I guess.
Guys, just follow me.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm following you.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
That was it.
Wait, what?
Where are you guys? Oh. Yeah. Complete
so
the tutorial. Yo.
Oh, I guess we're doing our job.
Hmm?
We have to do our job.
Maybe I'll actually get paid for my job this time. Quit. Wait, let me go look at it. Okay. There's nothing in my inventory. I'm straight up poor, roaming around the streets looking for
a
key.
You can move these boxes.
You can?
Yeah.
I wish it gave us, like, background as, like, what is going on, you know?
Oh, I found a key. Look at that.
Oh, yeah?
Go click it. Come over here, Mandy. Go click it.
Why do you hold it out like that?
Done. Go on the computer and click, like, check mark the task.
Here.
It
I'm a gamer. I'll show you.
It check marked itself.
Oh, then what do we do now?
We unlock
go look
the
at the...
Guys, kind of a man.
I'm kind
what
of
do you
lost.
Mean
this?
It's
oh.
Really gross.
Dude, I can't go in.
There's a 30-second countdown.
You guys have to find a key. Oh.
Oh, wait, no. I'm kind of dumb. Do I need to find the key myself?
I got it.
There's a countdown, guys. Guys, there's a... Guys. Okay.
What am I supposed to do?
Guys, there's a gong. I'm kind of getting scared.
Oh, hello?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I wish I had a little more time to tell you my regrets. I won't rest.
There's a countdown.
What is that countdown? Stop. 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 Man, you look disgusting, bro.
It's so... Yo.
Where are we right now?
Yo.
Bro, who's driving
it's
this?
So loud.
Bro, do you guys hear me right now? Like, I can't hear anything.
Me neither.
How do we end up here?
Oh.
Dude, who had beans for breakfast?
It seems that we're back here again.
Guys, we're back in the place. Oh god. Mana, where are- okay.
Dude.
Well, we're back here.
I think I'm gonna cry, guys. I don't like this place.
Well, not with the experience we have. We can
yeah,
win.
Guys.
What experience, bro? What are you guys on about? I straight up- no. No, I hate this game. I hate this game and all its ketchup on its walls. These rooms do nothing. Oh no, isn't this the room we sort of...
We got here pretty early.
Guys, I think we should actually go this way, in this door.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
In this
one? Oh, okay.
Let's go back the other way.
Okay, that was nice. What's wrong with you? Why would you sacrifice me like this?
We're just going the long way.
Yeah, so we can get the safety rooms.
Yeah.
What do you mean, so we can get them? They're there.
Well, we don't know that.
No, I do know that. I literally just play this game. Why is it getting blurry? Yeah. Why is my screen getting blurry?
Why is my screen tilting?
Guys, why is my... Guys, I don't like your ideas. God, go. Why are we here? We're in a shrine now. Look what you did.
Well, no, this is just a room. No, this is outside. Whoops.
This is a room to you? What kind of mansion you be living in?
Well,
I'm confused.
Nice.
What's the objective here?
Go to the room with the foot and have her kill you.
Thank you. That's a great objective.
No, we came from that way.
Yeah, I know, dude. We're supposed to go into that weird campfire room.
Yeah, right here.
No, this is just a wall.
That's actually just a wall. Thank you for your really good game sense. It's amazing.
Right here. Guys, it's right here.
You're kind of just leading me in the middle of nowhere. Here? Okay. Okay. Okay, so this is the 80th room that looks exactly the same as all the others.
Guys, get in. Get in, guys. I hear lots of footsteps.
Oh, we look close. Let's read it.
Oh, wow. Don't skip it. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. We completely missed this last time.
Yeah.
There lived two orphan sisters. The two sisters lived in poverty and constantly starved themselves. One day, Mio, the younger, arrived home overfilled with joy. Rin, the older one, became skeptical about her. She questioned Mio, but was never told why Mio was so joyful. As the days went by, Rin came to a final thought that Mio must have been eating well without her. What? Jealousy took over overtook Rin, and to satisfy her insatiable hunger, she consumed her own. What? Wait, back up. Rin came to a realization that Milo had been secretly saving money for the both of them. Bro, she just ate her sister?
That's tragic.
Bro, that's straight up the plot of Multiverse of Madness.
What?
Where she just. Oh, no, that was the What If series. It was the mouth of Mio, who constantly wailed for food, otherwise Rin would ache in extreme pain. So, this bitch really ate her sister and then got guilty, and now she's eating more people, or no?
I guess so.
What kind of logic is that? Am I missing something? Go here.
Poison.
Wait, guys, I hear a heartbeat.
Dude, don't get me started with this again, please.
You're crouching? I'll crouch with you.
Oh, yeah. There's a rat! Oh, okay.
What? You took him?
He's mine now.
You took the rat?
Yeah, he's my bro now.
Oh, okay.
We're actually best friends, so... I'll name him... Let me think. I think I'll name him... What do you guys think? What does he look like to you here?
Catherine.
He gives me a Catherine vibe. That's a good point. His name is Catherine. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
We got Catherine with us, so...
So, Catherine, you protect me, okay?
Yeah. If you see the woman, you just give her the rat, and we'll be fine.
Oh, that's so true. Oh my god, why didn't I think of that?
When she comes for us, we enter this room because it's safe and it has tassels.
Okay, let's go.
This,
Mandy,
yeah,
let's go, Mandy. Mandy, you can go first since you're so confident right now.
Yeah.
Guys, really... do you hear that music?
Oh, she's back.
Oh, well, she got me, so.
Bro, I told you.
Good luck. Go on without me.
Bro, what do you mean go on without you?
No, I'm still here. I'm still alive.
What was it? Why did she do that for? We were just chilling as well.
Guys, where are you?
I'm in the room. That's the safe room.
She left me alone.
I saw her pass me by, but she was just, you know, hanging around, you know, being cool. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. Oh, you got a Catherine? What's your rat's name?
Hey, guys.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, what's your rat's name?
I don't have a rat.
That is so sad, Mandy. That's why you died.
Okay, let's go.
I don't really know what to do next.
Just keep dying, hello?
Oh, good idea. Where did you guys go?
Oh, I see. We go through here.
I'm lost now.
Okay, I'm in a safe room again. I think we just went in a circle.
Oh, this is not the safe.
A woman got me again.
Are you
serious?
Did she get you?
Guys, yeah, she got me. That scared me so bad. Dude, I was holding the rat.
Is this a safe room? What the hell? I was holding the rat. What the heck, man? I was holding the rat.
Okay. Where are you?
I'm in the safe room you just died in somehow because you were holding a rat.
You died in a safe room? Oh, she's coming after me.
Dude, so I'm confused. We have to make it room by room, but what's the goal? Oh!
Mandy, I see you.
Mandy, you missed a safe room. If you just turn to your left.
She got me again. There was a safe room there?
Yeah, we saw you pass. You were just running away.
I've heard it 40 times by now. It's getting kind of... Oh my god, why is she there? I turn around. She's right there. Allegedly.
Oh, she's in here. She just ate you.
Thank you for the information. I did not notice. I don't know my directions. This is a problem. Oh, she's back.
Is back?
No, she was just passing by.
Guys?
Yeah.
Where are you guys?
I'm at the beginning.
We're all in different rooms at the moment. Okay, she got me.
That was kind of hilarious, I'm not gonna lie. I see someone in the other room. Mandy, come over. Mandy,
no,
come over.
I just saw.
I know, I'm right here. I'm right next to you, bro.
I just saw her. Guys, she just passed me.
I saw her.
Dude,
we're just homies. Like, she just got a little mad before, but.
Dude, she's killing me. She's right outside the spawn point. That's not fair.
Just come over to where I am. Never mind. Don't come over to where
Dude, like, I hear her. She is so loud.
I'm not turning around. For my. Oh my god, she's in the safe room. Hello?
How?
Excuse me? Excuse me, ma'am?
I think the room is.
Hello?
Room, you have to close the door or else she'll just go inside.
No, but me and her were chilling in the safe room together and she didn't do anything.
Oh, you're her friend now?
Yeah, we're actually buds. Okay, I'm assuming there she goes again. Okay, ready? Go.
I got a rat.
Devin?
Monish, she's coming.
Devin. Get in this room right now.
Oh, hey guys.
Oh, hey Mandy. Close the door.
Why did you close the door?
Guys. Devin, let me in. Oh my god. Okay. Back at it again, boys. Let's go. You have a rat now, Mandy? You're a rat boy?
I put one in the
Can
bell.
We just sacrifice your cat bar on your head as a rat?
What? Why
you got another rat, Mandy?
Well, we only have two rats. We only know where two rats are. Where's the third rat?
We'll put that one in
it's,
the well.
It's
man.
The one in your hair, dude.
Oh, no, I gotta go find
Mandy,
the
bell.
Oh, my God. You're welcome. You're welcome.
The rat is gone.
Mandy, this is what happens when you
dude,
just strut outside.
Guys, she's coming. Mana, she's coming.
No worries. It's not like I have anything to lose at this point.
I closed the door on you, Mana.
Am I going backwards right now? Yeah, I am.
Oh, no. She's following me.
We're clearly not very
Mandy.
Good at this game. I don't know. You're kind of useless, Devin. I'm not going to lie.
Guys, she's coming. Mandy,
I'm
she's
on.
Coming.
No, I guess I'll just go really quick.
You're not very good at this job. You're kind of trapping people out of the room.
She's trying to get in my room, but she's a fool for thinking that she could, so. Rat.
Guys, I regret my decisions. No, Devin! It's just not right.
You're leaving!
She's coming to get me now because of what you did.
Oh.
I saw your body as I closed the door.
Guys, seriously, subscribe to the channel. This is the only living I have because my job pays me like $1 an hour and I get my tips stolen. Please, me scaring myself to death is for the subs. Devin, if you don't open this door, I don't understand. Oh, rat somewhere here.
And I can't play the game anymore. It's totally glitched. Okay, guys, that was the mimic.
That was our playthrough so far.
Halfway through chapter one.
Not even halfway. Quarter through chapter one, guys. Our whole 40-minute episode. Thank you for watching. Yeah. Subscribe, please, so I can afford eating and not turn into this woman who goes around eating her family. Goodbye.
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 Goodbye.